I'm gonna go to my own. I'm not even there. Let me go see what's in city on this. Here. There's a fucking spear. Let me in the fucking. I'm in the fucking door. There's a fucking speedo in here. A dynasty. What's this? An impaler. Assault and classic. And the Fagola. Why is there a speedo in here? Like, seriously, why a speedo? Yeah, but you can steal a speedo online. You can find them and steal them. A valid ghost. A bags. Hi, how are you? Oh, hi, how are you? It wasn't that edible. It was fucking dry as shit, okay? Alright, where is everybody? Okay, we got Jedi. Okay, now we're just waiting on Pierre. Nah, I seen it with the other interior. See, that looks better. Nah, I haven't seen nothing. I haven't really been on. Hey, that looks good for an ETR-1. Look at that ETR-1. Now I need to fucking make that color. Motherfucker, where the fuck is Faded? Hey, you better learn how to drive the cars and do all goddamn it. Oh yeah. Alright, Pierre. Come on, Pierre. Oh, you're driving? Okay, we'll wait. This one was when director mode fits her out. Ah. Yeah. Hey, shush. She's been getting into all kinds of shit. She hasn't been up. She's been sleeping a lot. Oh, Pierre's in here? Alright. Sprint race, let's go. I didn't even check if my jobs are on the map. I'm fucking an idiot. Yes. I'm not even fucking moving yet. I'm waiting. I'm gonna go fucking find Anowak and bounce off of him and then go to that job. Motherfucker. The Ruiner ZZ8. You'll see it here in a second. I'm going to merge it right from that. Excuse me. I need your van. Give me this. Jedi, what are you doing? Mutual insurance. How can we help you? I can do that. Oh, fuck it. No, it doesn't take an interior. Does not take interior. Yeah, did you bounce off fucking Anowak first? You have to bounce off Anowak first, except fine. What's going on? You have half a glass? What the fuck? Hey, stop. God damn it. I'm trying to look at that. Dude, that's... What the fuck? So that means we're going to be able to glitch the roof. Oh, yeah. I got to wait until Quest of Legion to get out of the race. Oh yeah, no, we're good. Well, yeah, we still technically can go in and fix shit. No, it doesn't take an interior. Hey, Lewis. Thanks, Martins. Yeah. Yeah, next week is the Camaro, so. No. I'm still waiting for that. I'm still waiting for that Honda Civic. But the main one I'm excited for is the Camaro. The R8? I'm not sure. What's the name of the R8? Yeah, I don't remember when that one's dropping. I'd actually have to look. What's it called? Here? Oh, the 10F. Okay, give me a second. I'm just gonna look at my gallery. I got the list here somewhere. There it is. The 10F, September 15th. So since this doesn't take an interior, I'm not too. Well, wait. Let me jump inside here. Yeah, it doesn't even take it on the stitching. No, it doesn't even take it on the stitching. It does. That means I can merge all my cars. I don't have to worry about it anymore. Well, this said, anyways. Maybe I'll be giving it out today. Probably. Make one on F1s. King of Pink. Yeah, since other. I'm thinking a pure white one too. Fuck. I was gonna do a pink one on F1s, but I think I'll do a pure white one. And everything that I merge, I have dropped from DMOs, so ain't no one can say I stole their shit. It does have a nice rear end, doesn't it? I like the license plate on aggravated. All right, where are you at, Jedi? All right, here. I'll help you make a car. Let's go. Yep. All right, no, you're good. Take your time. I'll help Jedi make a car. This way it's just easier for me just to talk him through it. and doesn't fuck anybody else up while they're doing their, well, you know what I mean? Okay, Jedi, go bounce off Anowak. Yeah, except first one, decline the targeting. Now go start that job. And it'll say that it's not valid anymore. Okay, now go to the paint shop. Okay, did you bang up your car on the way here? Did you bang up your car? There you go. Okay, now drive into the paint shop. I will be here in a bit, yeah. Okay. Go into the paint shop. You don't need to bang it up no more. Okay, so just accept the repairs. And then press circle once. Now hold triangle. Okay, join Anowak, accept decline. Okay, now walk outside. Walk outside. Okay, as soon as you're outside, run up the road here and steal a streetcar. Yeah, there's one right here. I got it pinned. Alright, now drive it away just a little bit. There you go. Okay, now hold down your interaction menu and return your vehicle to storage. Now call Morris Mutual. Repair that one car. Is it flashed on the map? Yeah, just the one car. Okay. Hold triangle. Now you can. All right, I'm good to go. I can merge now. All right, Jedi. Yeah, I'm going to make that pure white one. Well, we'll have Jedi start a race for us, and the three of us can make one quick. Where are you? What's that? Go what? Oh, yeah. Nice. No one cares about Dragon Ball Z. Dude, just you're hidden on my channel. Goodbye. Giving away free shit on his channel. Go like his videos. Fuck that. Get out of here. Don't come into my chat here. We'll just fix that. You have to be a fucking subscriber to fucking chat in mine. You're not a subscriber, you don't get shit. Give away shit on Fortnite. Fuck. On somebody else's channel. Yeah, not even this game. Fuck. Tool bag. Oh, fuck, you'll hear a lot of things. Man, they made that car look real fucking ugly now, didn't they? The one on the back of the truck. Oh yeah, hey Pierre. Here, check out this car quick.
Need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Orange on orange. Hey, Quest, look at my stream. In the thing there, it shows the new Ruiner on orange with orange wheels. In the legendary Autosports fucking shop where you can buy those two cars. The Ruiner's in there, but it's orange with orange wheels. Yeah. And I have an orange with orange right here. But I don't want to buy another Ruiner. Yep. I want to do the white one first, though. Yeah.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
I can't. Somebody else can. I'm trying to call a mechanic. This guy's got 14 subscribers. He was in my chat saying go subscribe, he'll give shit away, but he's going, doesn't even have any fucking live videos on his channel. He's got two fucking videos. All the rest are fucking like cartoons. Straight tool bag.
I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to work.
Yeah, we'll need you to start up a sprint when everybody's got their cards here. Alright, yeah, okay, start up sprint. That Jedi's just happy he got a car made, so. We're just waiting on one.
Better than new.
I don't know, maybe.
Expect the unexpected. I think we can do that.
I'm done. No, you can just start that job, Jedi.
looking sharp.
What, does it work?
What brings you in today? Now that's a custom job.
Fuck yeah. No spoiler. That looks better. I was just going through 1 and 2. It's got Corvette exhaust. That's what it is. You glitched the roof too. I had 10 people watching, now I got fucking 3. What the hell? Since when can my mechanic not bring me a car while I'm down here?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Whoa, where's my car? It says it's right here. What the shit? Hey guys, my car says it's right here. What the shit? Fucking bullshit, fucking car. I'll just return it and wait the timer out. It's fucked up abstract. I don't know what the hell. Hey, barcode. This is merge. I can't do DMO. I don't have a PS4. No, it doesn't. It doesn't take interior. I merged this one that I'm trying to call back out with a lime green interior. Doesn't even take it on the stitching. Yeah, this one here is supposed to have a green interior. No stitching or nothing. You can, I don't know, I'm going to try 255, I think. Yeah, that's exactly what I'll do. I'll try one more. Hey, guys, you want to help me with one more as soon as I buy one? I'll try it with one of my 255 cars. Oh, shit. Yeah. Doesn't climb hills worth shit, I tell you. Okay, wheelies. Hidden livery, I don't know. There's 11 liveries. The only way to find out is someone tries 12. Number 12. Oh, that's fucked. Well, I can try on my other account because I have all the liveries unlocked on every single car.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to it then.
I'll try merging this with my Ruiner that's 255.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
All right, someone send me an invite to the car meet, please. Okay. Well, I'll try with this Ruiner. It's 255. I just gotta wait till I can call.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
I got a minute and 15 seconds. No, I had to blow up the Ruiner that I'm merging to. How many liveries you got on that car? Oh, you'd have to go to Benny's, never mind. No. Hey, you know a car? Hey, Questa, what rank are you in car meet? No, I got that too. Depends on how high you are. You have like over 11, 12, 13 liveries or so on the fucking the Euros. Yeah, see, livery number 12 and 13 would be hidden, if anything.
It's on the way.
Hey, look. There's my 255 Ruiner. Let's try this one. This whole set? Yep, I got every fucking piece. I'm not sure. I know that there's a casino job. I think that works. Are you calling out a Euros there, Pierre? Yeah, I'm high enough. I'm 191. But I started with fucking 300 million in the car meet doing that glitch. Nice, back to 5 million. I'm at, what, 40 million on this account. This account is hurting for money. But I will be passing some cars out here in a little bit. Maybe not like right away. Probably a couple hours sleep before anything. Just because I gotta get up with my kid in the morning. Are you joining that race? Oh.
Touch.
Crashed into my car.
You have any problems, you bring her back to me.
You don't have to, I just make sure I do. So it gives me something. No, just on the main one menu. After you press triangle, hold triangle.
Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll look into it.
Yeah, I always do. It's only $100. No glitch roof. But I think that this color looks better on that other ruiner. Hey, Pierre. I don't know. It looks better on the other car. Yeah. Didn't work for you? I'm not sure. I think I might say fuck it and go with the orange on this one. Yeah, I'm still a fan of the other ruiner. Has anyone tried Livery 12 yet? No, nobody's tried Livery 12 yet. Questa, can you call out any of your Euros with Livery 12 on? And let's see, do you have another one of these cars? Oh, never mind. Valley Ghost is trying it now. I could probably try Livery 12. I have a Euros. I'll call one up. Just gotta find it.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Pretty sure office. I I got 38 seconds. I can call it one. I got one that's gray. You can look and say, what? Yeah, because I don't know where to look. Abstract. Where's my puppy? Did my puppy go to bed? I wonder if my puppy went to bed with mom. Must have.
It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
All right, I got livery 12 on my euros. All right, there's two unselect deliveries for next week, sir. Nice. Two for next week's cars. Okay, Valid's gonna try 13. I'm gonna try number 12. I'm here, so. Okay. Well, I have GTA Plus because fucking my bank decided to let it go. Well, Jedi's running around. I was just following that ass. That looked like a nice ass. No, not yet. Hold on, I'm fucking trying here. Well, we all joined the race. hey, with this merge, I can fucking put an interior in this color and then merge it back onto this car. This way I don't lose my plate. Yeah, well, because I got the Nissan plate on this one. Yeah, but you won't lose that 10 Wi-Fi plate if you did lose it. I have it, and I can just give cars friends back. I hit fucking Pierre the other day and fucking just flipped his car right over in the car meet. Yeah, I'm working on mine right now. Valley Ghost stole it. Join Anowak. Livery 12 is enough. What the fuck? It does look good red. Looks really good, red. That's where you're doing it wrong. You have to hold triangle until you get the black screen. Well, go back in the paint shop and do it again. Go back in the paint shop. Have you repaired your other car? Probably not. No, it doesn't have any special liveries. What's wrong with her now?
Guaranteed.
Yep. Yeah, do it again. The first time it does it, second time it does. Yeah, I'm just merging the cars. The new Ruiner. I got three of them. They don't look good on F1s, so I'm not passing any out on F1s. I don't like them on. It doesn't look that bad, but for me, it's not for me. Oh, fuck. How the hell did you just spawn there? Here, I'll show the three that I've got. I'm making a 10-car garage that I'm going to be crushing. So, guys, watch for that stream. I'll be giving all those cars up before I crush them. Before next week's update. Yeah. This account's full. Good morning, fuckers. Anything good in the update? Meh. Depends on what you classify as good. I haven't really looked at anything that's in the update. Tej 2 posted here. I'll roll it for it. So we got the Ruiner ZZ8. We got two new free mode events, Smuggler's Plane and Smuggler Trial. 3x GTA money and RP on Clubhouse contracts. 2x RP on KO Perico races and land and air races. Man, that's it. Oh, and clothing unlock white wild striped pool sliders. Which are slippers, sandals. Yeah, which I'll never wear. Trash. Trash update. Yeah, wild stripe fucking sandals. Here's a Warren Red. You want me to put this Warren Red on one? If you want me to put this Warren Red on one, I will. I think the secondary might be white to match the wheels. But it's on big dogs. I'll keep the big dogs. I'm spending money. I'm buying another one, guys. Yeah. Yeah, you have to pull up to the far left side of it for it to open. Yeah, you have to go to the far left side of it. No shit. Fluckers, is that you, Chris? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Chris. Yeah, I know it is. That's why I'm thinking it's Chris. Yeah, it's Chris. Yep. When you press circle, you're sitting on the alert where you would press X to leave the shop, but you don't want to leave the shop. So you're going to hold down triangle till your screen's black. And then hold down triangle. Alright, join Anowak, accept decline. Shit, buy me one too there, Chris. No, go get in the car. Get in the streetcar, drive away a little bit, then return your car to storage. Alright, whoever helped him, he's done. He got it. Alright, well, I'm almost at a car meet and I'm ready to fucking do another one. Just drop one fire. Nice, Angel. Alright, this will be my last car, and then I gotta jump off for a couple hours, get a couple hours of sleep. Invite car meet, okay. And then when I get on, we'll do some GCTF and pass out a couple cars. And then I'll make my garage of 10 cars that I'm going to be crushing. Yeah. Well, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make a garage, 10 cars, and whoever, you guys will be able to fucking pick which ones you want. You might already have them, though. That's the thing. All right, I joined a sprint. You doing a carp here? Oh. Okay, well, we're gone. No. That red and white one, the spoiler looks good on. That's what you get for having low grips, Pierre. Because every single one of your cars is low grips. Motherfucker. No shit.
Mutual insurance. I can do that.
Hey, look, I got one fucking window in the fucking top from that saddler. Oh, what? They gave us a fucking eagle on it? Oh, I should make the band one out of this. It's 4 for me. Nice worn red. All right. Welcome back. Alright, I put the Ruiner Bird on the fucking white one. You guys ready for a GCTF in the morning? Alright. I just gotta get a few hours sleep because my kid's gonna be up in 3 hours. But while I'm here, before I jump off, I'm gonna show everybody my Mustang garage. I really like this red one. I think I'm going to pass this red one for sure. And probably that purple one. The red and white one and the purple one. Thanks, Abstract. All right, where are you at? That looks good. And it's still rocking the Ollie plate. Yep. Alright. But that's it for me, guys. I'll catch everybody later. And we'll be doing a GCTF. Y'all have a good one. I'll be back. I'll probably stream in, let's say, 5 or 6 hours my time. From now. 5 or 6 hours from now. Hey, what's that? Yes, it is.